If I speak, there will be fire. Salah left raging by Klopp row at West Ham. Mohamed Salah was left raging after a heated moment with Jurgen Klopp during Liverpool's draw against West Ham. The incident occurred on the touchline as Salah was being introduced as a substitute. Despite Klopp's insistence that the situation was resolved in the dressing room, Salah's response to reporters suggested significant frustration, stating, "If I speak today, there will be fire. Please subscribe to my channel."